Hello there, my name is Izaz Dino and I'd like to show you how you can create a PHP live video chat with WebRTC, a JavaScript API, to actually create a P2P connection to display a video chat. And let me show you the complete project you are going to build in this course. So this is our index page where we're going to allow users to log into their account. So let's log in. And this is our home page where we display the user list right here. And when we click on the user to make a call, it displays the user profile. As you can see, we have rewritten the URL. Think as a user profile because you can add this functionality, the video chat functionality, to your website. So this is a user profile. You can add more feature as well. And from here, we can make a call by clicking on this button right here. And let me show you this in action. And as you can see, we have two browsers right here with two different users. And when we make a call by clicking on this icon, and it will display a call pop-up right on the right side. So let's make a call. And as you can see, we get a notification right here in the pop-up. It's telling me the user right from the left side is calling with the profile picture and the username. And when we reject the call, it send back request to that user to tell actually we are busy. Let me show you. And as you can see, we get the notification. This user is busy. And let's make a call. Hello there, it's me. And as you can see, we establish a P2P connection to actually display a video chat. And let me show you what happened when a third person try to make a call when we are in a conversation. As you can see, let me show you. So right now we on the third browser, we are actually log in as a different user, and let's try to make a call when user on the call. And as you can see, telling me the user is on other call. And that is not it. You're going to also learn about WebRTC, how you make a connection, how you're going to talk to the other user. And by the way, we're going to use the WebSocket in this project. So we have used a WebSocket to actually make a real-time application to send a request to the user so we can communicate with the user. So you're going to learn about WebRTC, WebSocket and PHP, and how you can actually store the user and identify the user and create a logic to actually make a video chat. And you can use this to actually add this functionality to your website or your project, to add a video functionality to your project. And you're going to also get my support. If you ever get any error or want you to ask, you can just send me a message or post your question. I will show you, help you out within a few hours. And I hope to see you in the next lecture.